Story that has also been in the headlines for the last few days. This is about the very shocking, unfortunate rape and murder of a young trainee doctor. Now, yesterday, one had seen huge protests across the state of West Bengal. Doctors in Kolkata held this massive midnight protest, and not just them, they were joined by the ordinary person. Every person came out on the streets in Kolkata to protest, demanding justice for the victim and raising concerns regarding the safety of all doctors on duty across the nation. Now, while these protests were going on, there have been incidents of absolute violence. There were a few miscreants who indulged in vandalizing properties. They created quite a ruckus. The incident involved about 40 individuals who allegedly had disguised themselves to be protesters, but then they went on to create damage, and even the police had no other option but to resort to tear gas. Now, 9 arrests have been made. 15 police personnel have also sustained injuries. So that's the latest update, the kind of chaos, the kind of, trouble that one had witnessed. These miscreants indulging in violence, breaking and damaging property while those peaceful protests were going on across Kolkata.
Reclaim the night. This is what the call that has been given by the woman of Kolkata, and now we can say the woman of Bengal, because this protest, this common woman coming down on the roads, is the first call that was given by one girl called Rimjim, and now it has become a movement. We'd just like to show you that this is the woman from all over the Calcutta, and also we know that from districts also they have come. Woman, reclaim the night. It's very interesting in all the places, as it is doing here. I'm in Jadavpur, 8B, Buston. Not only in this place, around West Bengal, around more than 300 such rallies are going to take place. This is something which is historic, has never taken place in West Bengal like this. Would like to also talk to them. Why have you come here?
Because I think what is wrong, what has happened, needs to be protested. We need to stand against it. What has happened, it's a heinous crime, right? So we need to protest against it.
So you are going to stand here, protest all through the night?
Yes, and I think we have a procession also.
Calcutta is considered a safe place for women. Whatever happened is very atrocious and obnoxious. My life partner is also a female, so I'm here to protest. This should not happen with anyone else, not in any city.
Rimjim is with us, who has first posted this in Facebook, and now it's a movement. What do you have to say? Why a whole night?
Definitely the night, because the night becomes a character certificate for women and the people who belong to gendered communities, gendered minorities. So we are gathered here to prove this Independence Day that we are independently claiming the night for us as well. It is not the private property of a specific gender. It belongs to every gender that is here, that is in the society, and they will rightfully reclaim it every time it is important.
So I want to stay all through the night.
Yes, I plan to stay all through the night until we see the sun rise, because with these things coming up, that what means to be a right woman, what means to be a wrong woman, the idea of being in the night is always getting added as a victim blaming factor. And we want to release our protest. We want to sit here the whole night to say that if anything happens to anyone, any criminal activity happens, it is not the fault of the victim in any way.
It's not the fault of the woman if things happens in night. Why have you come here? How do you know about this protest?
See, this is very overwhelming and ironic at the same time, that we as women have to claim what right is rightfully ours at the night of independence, as you say it. I mean, I am feeling a range of emotions right now. This kind of heinous incident had to occur for women to come to the streets and claim what is rightfully theirs. So I think with every woman out there claiming the streets, and the one who are sitting there and could not come here for whatever the reason is, I think it's very important we spread through.
You're going to march from here, have some candlelight march or what?
We are thinking of a moshal meeting as of now. So I think with the spirit of the entire movement, however we carry it forward, I think it will be a strong and historic event altogether.
Indeed, it's a historic movement. That's what the women, they are saying. They are saying that this is the night where they need to say that if woman goes out in nine, that's not a crime. That does not give any audacity to anyone to rape that woman or even say bad things about woman. Whenever a rape takes place, it is always the woman who has been blamed, and a lot of remarks are passed regarding this. So this woman, who have all the women, not only these in minimum 18 places Kolkata, this movement has started, and all over Bengal in 300 places. So women out there really roaring tonight, that's very clear in the mid of, in the eve of Independence Day. This is RG Kaur's emergency ward, which has been vandalized yesterday badly. See the condition of the furniture out here. It is totally, totally vandalized. See the condition of medicines out here. This is an emergency ward. The meaning of emergency is something which is very urgent. You see, this was closed, and now how many medicines, see the condition of the medicines, everything, see the clock, everything is just vandalized, as if they have, the people who came, the miscreants who came, they just absolutely ransacked everything, and everything is, now this is the condition. You see, if we show the floor, this is the situation. This is the situation. Everything has been badly ransacked. So much of anger. Who has so much of anger? That is the question. Who did this? Whose act is this? 15 police have been injured. 9 people have been arrested. Who has problems with the doctors who were seeking justice here? Look at the condition of all the monitors and everything, the bed. This is the emergency department of RG Kaur, which is badly. And this is the gate. And the gate clearly shows the amount of pressure there was. With that pressure, it is vandalized. It's horrible. It is horrible. See the condition of the first room, of everything, the CCTV cameras here, see the condition of the CCTV camera. Everything is just vandalized. People who were very angry with the doctors, with the police, they only know why they did it. Everything is just finished here in this emergency, which is one of the most vital place of RG Kaur Hospital. The doctors, they were seeking justice. Justice for a brutal rape and murder of their own colleague. And after that, this is the situation. When one side, there was this old rallies going on, all rallies in the seeking justice were going on. On the other hand, like political parties will be blaming each other, and the blame game has started from the middle of the night. But the big question is, who is responsible for this? They have to answer. So many huge, so many valuable medicines, everything destroyed. Nothing is there. Everything is badly destroyed. And this is absolutely a vandalized. This gives a testimony of an absolutely vandalized emergency. This is the picture, and here lies the question, who had the problem with the doctors out there? This is Komalika Sengupta with Anshundra.
Let me go straight across now to Komalika. Komalika, have the police been able to find any leads as to who these unidentified men were who went on the hospital kind of instruction?
Avantika, I really wanted to say a very happy Independence Day.
Yes, but, same know, to you, Komalika. I know you've had a very tough night as well.
We, yeah, we cannot just say that it's a happy Independence Day. I mean, to tell you very emotionally, because right now where I'm standing, it is the emergency ward of RG Kaur Hospital. The question which you asked, police has started identifying. 9 people have been arrested and several police is trying to get into various pictures from the visuals that is there, the visual.